Marijuana Pepsi earned a doctorate degree. That is her name. The Milwaukee Journal Sentinel talked with a woman, actually her name, Marijuana Pepsi Van Dyke. Her dissertation was titled Black Names in White Classrooms, Teacher Behaviors and Student Perceptions. She was teased for most of her life because of her legal name, but she ended up embracing it and credits her mother, who named her, for turning her into a powerful, ambitious woman. Way to own it.